is about Rudy Giuliani, but we're teasing Vice President Mike Pence, who cannot help himself. He loves what Donald Trump does with water bottles. And so if Donald Trump puts his water bottle on the floor, he will do that too. Oh my God. Sam,
let's see it.
Put your water bottle on the ground right now.
I'm not
this is incredible. And this is where we're at, y'all. My favorite word. Also ahead, EPA Chief Scott Pruitt.
One heartbeat away.
Scott Pruitt, Joe, loves Chick-fil-A. I've been there. I love it.
He's right about that, let's just say.
He loves it.
I would like a franchise, too.
I know. I don't know why I call it that.
It's like some tenders, you know?
Anyhow. So that's a tease. It took 10 minutes just to get through all the stories we're going to get to before, but first we're going to get to our lead.
10-minute tease.
It just is mind-boggling.
By the way, Mika.
Yeah.
While this is going so well and everybody's talking, let me jump in just to say, I guarantee you today, Mike Pence will come out today. And he will also say that it was Canada and not Great Britain that burned down the White House. And he will find articles like some Trumpists last night. Of course, articles saying, the Canadians always said it was in retribution for the burning of Toronto. Well, actually, no, even in those same articles, it's Great Britain burned down the White House.
Wow.
But expect a history lesson from Mike Pence today.